We are currently on the plane to go to Miami. Let me tell y'all how I wanted to vlog in the airport, but we literally just made our flight 5 minutes before boarding ended. It was so crowded. I was expecting the airport to be empty because of Corona. Opposite, like, the airport is full, okay? But I'm going to Miami. Well, we're going to Miami on a family trip. So it's about to be mad lit. Stay tuned for the vlog. This is day one. Today is Wednesday.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the aircraft equipped with Wi-Fi so that you make stay connected during today's flight. And also, United is probably beaming, which will allow you to watch or TV shows on your mobile device or tablet. In order to do so, you must have the latest United app. The app cannot be downloaded once we are born. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask as you pass through the aisles.
Look. Beaming. We have landed in Miami. We just landed in Miami. Yo. Yeah. I'm so excited. I'm hungry. I want real food. Catch the Miami drip. It's turn up time. We just landed in Miami. Do the drip check. This is the Miami drip. Actually, this is the plane drip. Thank you.
Thank you.
You suck. Give me my camera. You're not even talking like, okay, so where are we?
I don't have energy for that right now.
And the first stop, of course, is Starbucks. Everywhere we go, we must get Starbucks. It's a must. Okay? I'm dead. I'm dead. This drink is so cold. I'm just excited to hit the sun. I brought out the hat, you know, the special hat. It's about to be lit. So friendly with his neighbors. I don't know this nation. I love it. It's so nice. Yes. Amenities, you see? Amenities is a must. It's a must.
Honestly, if I lived here, I wouldn't even
leave.
I don't.
Look at this laundry room.
Yeah, literally.
We gotta go upstairs. That's probably where the good stuff is. Ooh.
Nice.
Wow. I think this is Jarrell's room. Oh, it's like a broom and then the bathroom right here?
Nah, this is different.
This is dead.
They got money in another room. Wow. Shower. It's like around, okay. What? The library. Not the library. Wow. This is like a museum.
Yeah.
Out.
What? Look at this
place. Another room. Okay. That's cute. Wow, we should have been counting how many rooms. This is
kind of like
13.
Oh,
this is that.
Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's a nice closet.
This room is lovely. Sinks everywhere, yo. This
one. This is like, this must be a closet. Pull it.
Nah, this probably the master suite.
Somebody's in there?
Yo. Hello?
Nah, nobody in there. We're in there.
Oh, this is Jarrell's room because he was wearing that today.
This the master.
Wow. Whoa. Okay. His girlfriend.
Oh, she
makes
one?
Yeah.
You're rather than make the one alone. That's another room.
That's another room? Yeah. Whose room is this? Evan. Yeah, this is Evan's room. Cute. Nah, the closets here are crazy.
Every room back here. Elevator for the drunk nights.
No storage closet. Another bedroom? Oh, this is my aunt's room. Because that's her suitcase. What the? It's another room in there and another. What? Oh, this is a. What the? What? Look at this bathroom. It's a whole jacuzzi. You see that?
With the TV.
Shit broke, y'all. Well, the stairs it is. Maybe there's no more upstairs.
This one to live here.
This is scary, though. I don't
know. It's really big.
It's beautiful. That's beautiful.
I'm about to make a drinky drink. I don't know what I'm doing, but we gonna see. Our weekend has started. I hope I don't get copyrighted for music, so I'm gonna just keep talking. We are in Fort Lauderdale for the weekend. And then this is just how it's looking, y'all. So stay tuned. Stay tuned. This is a pretty big house, so should be fun. The fridge is fully stocked, y'all. I did all of this, by the way. I did that.
It's that heat right here.
Look at your cousin.
We are in Miami, if you don't know. This is day two. We're in Publix. So, all right, if you're from New York, we don't have a Publix. We have a Wegmans, we have ShopRite, we have Bravo, we have Pathmark, I don't know, but never a fucking Publix. So Publix is new to me, but it's cute. It reminds me of like a Wegmans. But we got our smoothies from Smoothie King. We're getting some groceries to cook. And yeah, man. Yeah. Wait, where are you going?
Looking for
Oh, that's gonna be in the aisle with the ketchup, but
lettuce over here.
Yeah, let's get lettuce for the burger. So we're gonna be making some sliders. I got my partner in crime with me.
This one is not as cold as yours.
And Wegman?
In your supermarket.
At my house? What kind of lettuce do you wanna get? Like the ones that's already like shredded up? We wanna cut it ourselves? Alright, so yeah, get like either like get this one, the romaine heart. Oh, you want to get that's organic. That's gonna be more.
$3.99.
I think that one will be cheaper. Get that one. Yeah, make sure it's not like beat up. Oh, let me put y'all on real quick. I'm about to put y'all on something. Have you ever been to Benihana's and the salad? This is the Benihana's dressing. It's amazing. This ginger dressing, the best. The best. Okay, you checked off letters off the list?
I can't go find it.
All right, what else?
I never had letters on a list.
Oh, look at the juices right here. Mm-hmm. I feel so grown in the supermarket, but I'm sorry. But I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. It's good. Oh, let's get one of those. Strawberry, yeah. Our favorite.
We need an orange juice for breakfast.
Alright, let's get one. Let's look at a cheap one.
Ain't no cheap ones.
Yeah, that's fine.
Wait, this one is... I think we should just get one big one.
Where, well, like that? Nah, because he already has one in the crib, so. We could just get one in one. And then. We need bananas. Oh, yeah, you want it?
You want to trade it or you want to bring it along?
He got strawberry lemonade in the crib. Yeah, but he got Minute Maid brand. I don't That's like it. It's too sweet and artificial. I don't
artificial.
Like it.
So you wanna grab
this? Where are we? This is a gated community. What do you get them on my property? This is the Versace mansion. It's really not that exciting.
No.
Mm-hmm. good morning, good morning, good morning. Or good afternoon, I shall say. I am in Fort Lauderdale. And we here, baby. So, okay, I'm trying to decide on what look I should do for Booby Trap. If you don't know, Booby Trap is a strip club. So this is look number one. Okay, here. So show the full body. I'm a model. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Look number one. I gotta stuck my stomach in. Ivy Park bodysuit. With the jacket. I don't know what I should do on my feet yet. Maybe the McQueen's. That might look bulky though, but this is the look.
Okay.
Okay, and then I'm gonna change and show y'all the tool.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Ooh.
Look number two. What should I do?
How you feeling this one?
I feel more comfortable.
What you like about it?
That is a hoodie. And then I could either wear these. I think I'm gonna wear these there. And then if when I get to the club, if I wanna be real cute, I could go with the heel. When we get there, do my makeup real cute.
Okay, white toes.
So wear this one there, and then get cute on them, like. Feel me? Okay. And then, like, yeah. This is more comfortable than the jumpsuit.
Way more?
Not way more, because I still have to keep
it. Oh, because your hips, girl, they like, burn!
You gotta make that cup. See that cup right there?
It's on the
if
island.
I make that, you gotta take two cups away.
Call Island, Diamond!
If I make it and I don't call Island, it's only one cup.
Call Island, Diamond! Call that Island! There you go.
She called it, but she has to make
her
miss cup.
Oh my God!
Now
they only take one
cup. No, they don't do that.
They
cannot be missed.
Okay.
Oh, they cheating.
What?
My boy got me
though.
Why you? Nothing. Gotta got everything. They cheating. Come on, girls, what y'all doing?
Whoa!
They asked for it. Put the camera on.
Ooh,
them girls over there.
That's not helping you.
Yeah, you crazy.
not help.